Hello, welcome to a new video by Mauro il Tornitore. This is a trunk which was put in the old country houses to hold up the roof in the inland of Chiavari, in Liguria, a region of northwest of Italy. It's a chestnut trunk with the surface blackened by the smoke because it comes from a building where in the last century country people dried chestnuts with fire. I cut a slice from this trunk to make a wall clock. I will show you how.